The Wardens are watching. To your duties.
Velen, please share what happened with our friend.
Will you join our cause? We must unite against...
I wish things were different, High Priestess. But with the war raging in both Arathi and Zandalar, an assault on Darkshore would stretch us too thin.
My people need action, not excuses. We will not languish in Stormwind while the Horde defiles our lands.
I vow we will recover Teldrassil before the war is over. But we face dwindling resources and rising casualties. If I can ask your patience for a while longer...
No. We will reclaim our home now.
Tyrande.
We shall have vengeance for the slain. And show Sylvanas that she has not won. And if the Alliance will not aid us... We shall do so alone.
Tyrande left for Darkshore ahead of our army. She intends to wrest it from the Horde herself.
I see. Champion.
What is your report?
Our forces in Zul'Dazar have not yet begun their assault. With your aid, we may be able to succeed on both fronts.
My vigil.
Your aid is welcome, hero. At least we can count on you.
Tyrande's ship was last seen near the Zoran Strand. We will start there.
Andor, I need a word.
Of course. You know you can always speak your mind.
The Night Elves saved my people from a curse. They offered us refuge in Darnassus after our kingdom fell. I cannot stand idle as they endure the same fate we did. Gilneas will fight by their side. I don't mean to defy you, but if I didn't give the order, I think Mia would charge after battle without...
I understand. Light be with you.
Thank you.
to Rhonda's ship, or at least what is left of it. She must have destroyed it so she would not be followed. The Sentinels stand ready. Goddess, watch over you. What's your report? Vision. Strength.
Dorothy will accompany you.
Perseverance.
We are not alone out here.
The rest of you stand guard. We move no further until we search the area.
Do you hear the screams?
Item is still recharging.
We will rule.
I do not have a target.
Could it be the Night Warrior? Is there danger? Until next time. I never miss a shot. On your mark. The Wardens are watching. Until next time.
She intends to invoke the ancient rites. Stay.
The ritual will kill her. We depart for Darkshore immediately. Hero, with me. There is little time. We will not leave Tyrande on her own behind enemy lines. Move!
What ritual do you speak of, Maiev? Who is the Night
She Warrior? Is the incarnation of Ilune's wrath. Even witnessing the ritual to become her would put our lives at risk.
And the only life Tyrande wishes to risk is her own. And Ilune watch over her.
She watching over us as Tel'Drassil burned?
We must not lose faith in the goddess. That is just what the Horde wants.
Syra, you scout the shoreline, while the rest of us head inland. We will find Tyrande and meet you at Lordanel.
As you command.
Ilune be with you, sister. Tyrande seeks the Eye of Ilune. It was last kept here, in Aberdeen.
What happened to them?
They tried to stop her.
This was once a place of joy and laughter. Now, only silence and death remain. This way. I was stationed here many moons ago.
Look out!
No survivors!
I need to target something.
We'll keep moving. More of them are sure to follow. Be...
Hero! The Blight Thrower!
Forward.
Let us hope Tyrande is still there.
We are too late.
Ah, but you're just in time. The Banshee Queen has a keen interest in your heads, Night Elves. Make it quick. I have a forest to blight.
Find good help these days.
Blighted!
Stand back! You'll die!
Your strength has grown, sister.
Vengeance is a powerful weapon.
Hear that? Survivors! On to Falador! Sister, are you all right? We will tend to her wounds. Free the others.
Fire
a
Vishnu alive.
Target something first.
Ashala, where is Taronda?
She has cast everything aside. Only the final rite at the Well of Purity remains.
Ready yourselves, Sentinels. The High Priestess requires our aid. Come, Champion. Ashala can bear both of us easily. Maiev. What makes this ritual so
dangerous? Legend says that long ago, Ilun bestowed her fury upon our greatest warriors to secure Kalimdor in a sacred ritual. The strongest among them became her avatar, the Night Warrior. Our victory was swift. None who have attempted the ritual since then have survived. Ilun's raw power tears them apart.
There she is! Ilun! Your people loved you, yet you watched, distant and aloof, as they died in torment. I served you for millennia, but tonight I do not come as a maiden, mother, or even priestess. Now, I will serve you only if you grant me justice! The Horde approaches. Be ready!
Everywhere!
ritual nears completion. Champion, unleash the Eye of Alun. Inashul da Elun! Ulera!
Ulera!
Sin! Ashko! Ilisar! Anodorini! Ashka! With ancient words, I invoke your most ruthless fates. With this offering, I demand to wear your darkest face. Elun, make me the instrument of your vengeance! Now we shall have justice. The Night Warrior lives within me. The Horde shall tremble as our darkness falls.
I speak for my people.
We will fight. Maiev, Chandris, prepare our forces for war. Champion, with me. Nathanos Blightcaller lurks nearby, with two of the Banshee Queen's Valkyr. We will kill them all. Teldrassil burned because I chose to spare Sarfang's life. Countless innocents were murdered. Entire families erased in moments. The time for mercy is over. Anu Dora! He is not here.
Your tree was just the beginning. This entire shore will fuel our armies.
I failed to protect my people, but I will avenge them. Hold. More come.
You have won nothing.
The Earth itself will swallow you. Let us strike as one.
No. Wait for my signal before you attack. Take Blightcaller. The Valkyr are mine. Leave him to rot. He does not deserve a clean death.
What would you ask of the Kaldorei?
Do not lose faith.
Is she?
Now that we have the preliminaries out of the way, we can begin the ritual.
Blightcaller!
Well, this is inconvenient. Protect the Valkyr!
For the Queen of the Tree Elves, is it? No, I suppose they're going to. What exactly do you
mean? I am the Queen. I am the Kaldorei of Vengeance.
It is my honor to serve Elune.
Enough! Any last words, priestess? Soon you will share the fate of your dear friend Sir, and the noble Dalaran. Dreams can be so heartwarming.
Shal Karath!
You cannot hide from me forever, elf.
We do not stand alone. Now!
What?
Your end has come.
Champion, focus on the Valkyrie. I will deal with this match.
You are too late. Behold!
Hunt them down.
No, our forces gather. We will settle this another day.
Taronda, what happened?
Lightcaller yet lives. But at the cost of one of his queens, Valkyr. The time has come to reclaim our home. Maiev, you will command our forces.
You place much faith in me, given our history.
We cannot dwell in the past, not with our very future at stake. Lead our people to victory, as I sate the Night Warrior's wrath.
Wait, where is Syrah? She is not with you.
Shia, Maiev, I must speak to you alone. Hero, we fought but a fraction of the Horde's forces. I will share Dorotha's vision with you, so we may scout them further.
The entire shipment, down to the last sack of grain. This one's the only survivor.
One, Sandy. Do not take me yet.
What happened?
We were bringing supplies to the war front. Just like all the other times.
Pick up the pace! We got to get these supplies to our soldiers by dawn!
What is it?
are coming.
Warn Samdi. Do not take me yet.
He expects us to believe this tale.
No single night elf could do all that.
I know one who could.
Consider it done. I never miss a shot. Goddess, watch over you.
We fight in the shadows. Sleep with one eye open. The bombs you planted earlier are still secure, but the clock is ticking. We need to push forward or we'll lose our advantage. Look to the shadows. What needs done? Job's not done yet.
Have faith in the light.
Thank you.
want.
Move!
Spirits of nature, heed our call. Mighty angels, join us as we restore the land.
Get closer.
Well done. With Bashalaran secured, we will bolster our forces and strike at the Horde. Fight for every resource from here to Lordanel. There is no hope for you, Mayev. The forces of death are endless. You will watch your pathetic face crumble into dust. None can invade the strike of a true hero. You should know that better than anyone.
I need to target something first. I require a target. Away.
How's it going? May the winds support you. See you later.
Mm-hmm.
of Lornesta belong to us now. The iron in their vicinity will benefit our soldiers. Troops to the Shalaran!
Thank you. our weapons and armor.
Time to start building the Glaive Works.
your report. Back to your duties.
Glaiveworks is ready. Use it to build glaive throwers that can destroy the machines blocking our path to Lordanel.
My blade is ready.
How's it going? See you later.
Thank you.
far away.
Thank you.
clear path to Syrah herself. Take a hippogriff. It is time to finish this. Touch me.
Poseidon begins anew. Balance is restored. Spread your leaves and flourish once more.
Thank you.
use every weapon at your disposal.
I thought I saw you glance in my direction. Look to the shadows.